Welcome back again to the next video of Java Fundamentals and Basics. In this video, we will learn about how do we install the IntelliJ IDE where we are going to write our first Java program. Now in the previous video, we installed the Java JDK in case of Mac. Now let us install the text editor or some IDE on our Mac. So let us now Google search for IntelliJ IDE for Mac. And now you will get the first link from the jetbrains.com. So simply click on it. It will simply take you to the official page of this website where you will find the macOS, Windows and Linux option. So here we are installing the IntelliJ IDE for the macOS. And in the previous videos, we already checked out how to install the software on the Windows. So simply select the Mac and then here you will find the Ultimate and Community Edition. So this Ultimate Edition is actually paid version and it is for the enterprise development. And this Community Edition is for the Java Virtual Machine and this Community version is actually open source and it is free to use. Now down the side, you will find what is the difference between the commercial license and the open source license. So for this course of Java Fundamentals and Basics, this open source Community Edition will be enough. So let us now download this free version. So here our download has been started. So after downloading the file, you will get this file inside the downloads folder, right? So let us now open it. And now the installation process is same as we install any file in case of Mac, right? So here I will simply drag it and drop it inside the applications folder. So it will simply copy the file inside the applications folder. And now, soon after this, let us double click on this file, IntelliJ IDE. And then install it normally. Hit on open. So after installing the IntelliJ IDE, here you will get this prompt. Create a new project, import the existing project and something like that. And now let us now create our first project. So here you will find the bunch of options, that is the type of application that you want to create using this IntelliJ IDE. So here I will simply select the Java and then here you will find the project SDK. So here it is by default selected 1.8. Now if it is showing none here, then simply click on new. And then inside the library, you will find this Java folder within which you will find Java Virtual Machine, then Java JDK, right? So simply select it and inside this, you will find contents home. So simply select the home and then click on open. And now hit on next. And then again, hit on next. And finally, let us define our project name. Let's say my first Java project and then decide the project location. I will store it inside the desktop. If you want to store it inside the documents, then simply select downloads or documents from here and then click on open. I will save it inside the desktop and then finish. So here the IntelliJ IDE will create the project for us. So on the left hand side, you will find this project tab. So simply click on it and you will find bunch of files. The first is the My First Java Project and right above these two options, you will find some view. So this is the project view, packages, project file, problems and so on. So as of now, we are only concerned for our project. So simply select it and then simply expand your project. Now inside this, you will find this SRC folder that stands for source. So this is the folder where we are simply going to put all the Java files. So first, let us create our new Java file. So right click, select new, and then Java class. And now let us call it my first Java class. You can name it as per your wish. And then hit on OK. So the IntelliJ IDE has simply created the first Java class for us. Now inside the my first Java class, we have to define our main method, such as this is our main method within which we are going to write the code from the next video onwards. And now please don't worry about what this public modifier stands for, what this static modifier stands for, and all these stuffs right here. I will talk about it shortly in the next videos. So meanwhile, if you like what you saw, please subscribe to my channel Smarterd and also leave a comment below the video. Thank you and have a good day.